The beginning of the season, it was quite difficult. In Malaysia, I crashed, I had a big crash. It was a very strange crash because entering of the corner, I lose the front of my bike. And with the leg, I pick up the bike for some meters. But after, the bike retake the grip and I had a very bad high side. And after that moment, I don't remember very well what's happened. I'm afraid when I crashed and I understand that I can do nothing. So in this moment, I'm a little bit afraid. Not a little bit afraid.